Happening now, a group of cyclists in Northwest Arkansas wrapping up a day's worth of fundraising and community engagement, all focused around empowering women leaders through biking. Women of Oz hosting its Rise Forum fundraiser to try and earn the Bentonville-based group enough funds to run its programming for a whole year. The day started with group rides and clinics held by USA Cycling. Later in the afternoon, participants had talks with industry leaders on topics like women's health and wellness.